Holding on to anger is like grasping a hot coal with the intent of throwing it at someone else. You are the one who gets burned.